Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 3. As per usual, we are just jumping on in here, and we should be on an autosave, yes. I think this is episode 68. That's gonna be the first thing I do as soon as we load in. I'm gonna save it. Because this is, I think, like two or three episodes in a row where I basically ended it on a crash. Oh, there. Wow. And I guess we got a backslash on it because, hey, why not? Alright, you're supposed to have moonshine. Where's my booze, woman?
Good thing, sweetie. Tonics brewed and bottled, here's your pay and a cut of the batch. Enjoy it.
Beautiful. Six moonshines, which I'm gonna drop, and 300 bottle caps. Nice. Let's see here. Okay, I thought that was a mistype there. I was like, what? Let's see, I gotta go.
Don't be a stranger now.
Can I sleep in your bed? I can. Guess what? My stomach is growling. We're gonna go ahead and sleep here for 13 hours. Get a start bright and early in the morning. But first, we gotta get that sleep counter down a little bit, and then we will eat, drink, and be merry. But not alcohol.
You finding your way around, sweetie?
Devon is... I don't even know what Devon is. He's generally perturbed. That's what Devon is right now. Okay, I did find out after the end of last episode that the vault key that we found basically just opened that door to the room with the microwave emitter in it, which it turns out that thing was actually a weapon. But as you guys, I'm sure, noticed, I didn't even notice that, and I just ended up vendoring it. So not particularly interested, mostly because we, you know, are incapable of using energy weapons in anything resembling a useful fashion. I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, there we go. We got some morphine. So I do want to explore Point Lookout a little bit. Because, I mean, we've got, you know, all of these areas, which... I honestly don't know why are revealed to us. Oh, okay, because that's the sacred bug. Okay, in that case, we've actually explored more of this than I had thought we did. But we do still have some missions left. I believe there's one up there. The Velvet Curtain. So I do wanna, you know, finish this. So I guess to the north. I do wanna clear out the optional content here because it's actually pretty interesting. You know, I'm really enjoying the side quests here. This is a pretty well put together DLC. I really do think that Bethesda, for all of their BS, like horse armor and all of that, you know, farcical crap. Their DLC is pretty decent, generally speaking. I know some people aren't too particularly fond of bits and pieces of it here, but I would say overall, their DLC is pretty good. I think I just heard something move. I don't see anything, though. I do remember that there were those, like, feral ghoul ravagers and... Jesus, God knows what else floating around out here, so I do kind of want to be careful. Oh no! This is exactly what I was talking about, and oh, it's like, there it is. Because that thing is going to murder me. They throw grenades, and oh my God, there's two of them. Well, that one went down without too much fight. This one, on the other hand, has a little bit more freaking fight to him. Jesus. Come on, get the... Okay, I hit the button to pull my shotgun out, and Devon is apparently like, nah, pass. Yeah. Oof. And those are an enemy that I was aware of. I think they are unique to this bit of DLC. I don't know if they kind of come over to the DC Waste. I hope they don't, because I've actually looked their stats up on the Fallout Wiki, and they are, like, basically right behind Super Mutant Behemoths as the most dangerous enemy in the game, which it's like, it's a ghoul. Come on. So where were those things? All right, I just heard the explosion. All right, there's one. There's a roamer. Another roamer. Reload, take cover. Where is he? I'm gonna go ahead and quick save right here. I know I can kill this thing. I'm not worried about being able to kill it. I just need to basically get get the drop on it instead of it getting the drop on me. Okay, I see him over there. I'm gonna pitch a grenade. Or two. Okay. Because what I need to do is be able to just unload on his head with this thing. My god. Yes, do your little, your battle roar. You can do that all you want. There. Freaking 60 experience points for two whole magazines of ammo for this. And it didn't even drop anything. Like, that's just garbage. I got nothing. All that just because I want to see what this damn sign says. Ridiculous. Hopefully that's the only one of these things floating around here. Turtle Dove Detention Camp warning, military clearance, alpha, trespassers will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Because yeah, if there are multiple of those things running around in here, this is not going to happen. Alright, we are going to pop some Rad-X, if I have any, I do. Don't want to be dealing with radiation in here. Like, you know, I'll give them ghouls, but, you know, like, those things, those should be boss monsters. They're like glowing ones, except much nastier. Like, I'm okay with glowing ones popping up every once in a while, because it's always like an oh shit moment. Those things, okay, those things are like oh shit on steroids. Oh, great. Oh. Okay, roamer. Like I said, I'm okay with roamers. They can roam around all they want. I'm just gonna sit up here. Or they, seriously? What was that? Roamer? Mr. Gutsy. Okay, I was like, what just shot that? I was hoping it wasn't another, another feral ghoul reaver or whatever. Oh, hey. Mr. Gutsy, quit being a dick. You son of a bitch. I think that was a rocket. Oh! I did a freaking whip a grenade over there. Screw you guys. Dicks. Ghouls just running around. Alright, Mr. Gutsy, you're done. I'm tired of this. Get out of here. Freaking. What in the. Oh my god. Get out of here! Need to take some cover. Alright, we should be okay here, I hope. Go ahead and pop a couple stim packs. And tribal healing powder. All my blood packs because of reasons. Okay. Dart gun's not gonna do anything. We'll use shitty sniper here. I'll go ahead and quick save. Pop my head out and run from cover. Because I'm pretty sure it's probably this thing shooting at me. And it's this thing that's gonna be a huge pain. I don't even know if I'm hurting it. Okay, that's not it shooting at me. What is shooting at me? Oh! Where is he? There? I hit it once. Reloading. Oh! Serious? No! Not the rockets! Oh, we are in such a bad place and my limbs are getting crippled and... Oh. No, I don't want to switch over to my sniper. Quit that. Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is! Oh no, sentry bot, get out of my grill! Did I just stagger the sentry bot? I don't know what it's doing, but I'm okay with it doing it. Cause it's, oh no, I need to get away from it before it explodes. Cause it's gonna explode because that's what sentry bots do. Oh god, oh my god, you stupid damn turret. I mean, there. Ah, oh. Quick saving. Switch back over to the M1 because it's like Old Faithful here, seriously. Okay. That is just weird. My gosh. Well, flamer fuel, because that's going to be just incredibly useful. Swamp ghoul, a ghoul roamer. I would honestly like to see one of those sentry bots go up against one of the feral ghoul reaver or the ravagers. Storm door to interrogation room A. This sounds promising. That was an interesting... Oh, wow. This is really too bright to see too much. Oh, we got a stim pack. Yoink. I'll take that. Pencil, fission battery. How are we looking on weight? We are okay on weight, because that's right. I unloaded all my junk. It looks like they may have like some Tesla coils going on here. Some nice bright lights. That's... Interrogation, another fission battery, and some microfusion cells. A bucket. I don't even want to know. And a belt. So what? Put the belt in their mouth so they don't bite their tongue off. And that's horrible. Just horrible. You are crippled. Find a doctor that totally exists on this island. Outrider was sure that there was one here, and I believe him fully in that there is probably one here somewhere. I'm not finding it. 5.5 or 5.56 ammo. I wish it was 5.56 ammo, so 5mm ammo. I'm hoping those robots were about it when it comes to things here that are gonna maim me. Okay. Oh, is that some morphine? Oh, empty syringe. Devon is sad. Wow, I was hoping for things to go flying when I flipped that off the table, but alas. Moonshine. Oop, some intats. Nice. Some saws. Another stim pack. Another leather belt. And that looks like about it. So not too much of interest in here. Damn it. Meant to flip off my pit boy light in there. Yeah, that brightness is a little bit up there. It's the creepiest freaking thing. I love how you can sit in the outhouses. I love it. You need to make it so you can loot them so that I control players when I make mods for this that I'm never gonna make for it. But hey, you know, the option's there. And there's a bunkhouse. So maybe this will be... Jesus Christ. Cherry bombs, a lawnmower blade. Urban combat armor. And I don't even know, like, what is going on here. Ooh, a stealth boy. 44 magnum ammo, that's actually... Alright, that is for the repeater. Turpentine, a footlocker with some 5.56 ammo. Let's see, now that was, I think, legit 5.56 ammo. I don't think I was just misreading 5mm ammo. I might have been, but... Thought I saw something moving over there. It might have been just like a body resetting or something. Getting twitchy. Okay, so it looks like we've got like a little fortified building here. We'll get in there eventually. I want to just kind of... Oh god, we got a morgue. I don't even want to know. Got Gibbs everywhere. Kind of poking around here. See if there's any back entrances here. I mean, it looks like if you wanted to be stealthy, you could probably get in here without attracting the attention of the death bots. Alright, morgue it is. I was waiting on that. Anybody else? Doesn't sound like it. Okay. What do we got here? Metal brace, an ophthalmoscope. Some Radex. Radaway. I have no idea what this is. Oh, this is one of those things you use to check inside your ears. I should probably know what that is because, like, my mother is a registered nurse. But, you know, I got to... I'm just gonna make sure. Like I'm saying, I just wanted to make sure that there was nothing else in here before I start poking around. Don't want to get jumped, and those are, I'm sure, full of bodies. One of which is probably that Chinese dude that we're looking for. But, yes, bone saw, morphine. Excuse me, morphine. Some buff out, which is nice. Some additional morphine and a stim pack. Man, Devon's happy about this. You know, every time I see these bone saws, I want to do the... I think it was like the first Spider-Man movie where Peter Parker is, you know, there's a wrestler and that's where he's like testing his abilities. and the guys. It's fucking Randy Savage. He comes in there and, you know, being Randy Savage is, you know, all Bonesaw is ready. And it's just like glorious. Alright, so we have an incinerator here. That's, you know, what it is. Ah, Radex hiding out on the floor there. Okay, like, damn it. Am I gonna have to empty? Ah. Alright, Wan Yang. We got a bunch of them here. Well, we'll start with Wan Yang because that sounds. You found much left of Ancient Yang. Inspecting the remains closely, you discover a false molar tooth. There's microfilm within that must contain the self-destruct codes for this Chinese submarine. Well, we'll take them. Okay. Activate the Chinese submarine self-destruct protocol. We'll do that in a moment. I want to keep poking around here. Okay. I'm not going to question the box of detergent. All right, that one's empty. Anything in any of the others? No. All right, so that is everything. All right. Well, that was pretty painless, all things considered. You are crippled, and I think we're on, yeah, I don't have my blurry vision, so we're on morphine withdrawals right now. My poor strength score is suffering. It's okay, Devon can deal with it. Alright. I'm not gonna make any pretenses about being quiet in here, I just wanna make sure the place is clear. Before the looting begins. Okay then. Psycho, an assault rifle. Take that, actually. Because... yeah, I have a boatload of ammunition for it. Uses the same stuff as my shitty sniper. Which, most of my other guns are running low on ammunition, so I want a fallback here. A safe with bottle caps, which I will take. I mean, they got a shovel in this safe. I'm not gonna question what feats of science got that working. Magnum ammo there. Some more magnum ammo. Some more magnum ammo. The magnum, which I don't care about. Oh, what else here? Some combat armor, a terminal, which... yeah, the Chinese spy. No, oh, incomplete archive. Photo intelligence. We have like a legit photo. Wow, that's... looks like something done in Photoshop with like a cartoon filter. Whatever. I'm not too particularly interested in the specifics. I just want to blow up a submarine. It's going to be awesome. Another fission battery. Wow. 3 cartons of cigarettes. What is that? Like one in every drawer? That's fitting. I mean, this was supposed to be like, what, the 50s? 50s air attack. Ooh, a sniper rifle. I'm going to take that. Some 308. More assault rifles. I'm taking these because I'm going to use them for repairs. Oh, no, not the Radix. No, oh, yeah, there's my strength score being too low to do anything with. Some 10mm, some 5.56, more 5.56. Stimpak and Radaway. Morphine, 2 Stimpaks, 2 bobby pins, and Dirty Water Stimpak and Tribal Healing Powder. Some grenades, 10mm ammo, 10mm ammo, mini nuke. Shotgun shells. Jesus Christ. There's some ammo in here. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to use these assault rifles to repair up. I'm going to take my sneaky sniper and repair it with the crappy one we found. And I think... yeah, I think that's good. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and dope up on morphine here because we need it to live. Some more 308. Filing cabinets with a fission battery. You know, our stats will be good again one of these days. We have so many drugs we need to get off of. Some more 5.56. We're just like rolling in this 5.56 ammo. Okay, so that's all one thing there. Oh, empty garbage can. Okay. So we're gonna get out of here. Gonna quick save. Where in the hell am I supposed to go? Okay. I guess we're going for a swim. I'm gonna be so irradiated. Devon's gonna be glowing in the dark. Although I think we have a perk that makes it a good thing for us to be irradiated, don't we? Rad regeneration. Damn it. Let me see the. I hate it that they like. How do I scroll up and down? Like I can't select rad regeneration. There we go. You just gotta use the freaking keys to do it. Crippled limbs regenerate when you have advanced radiation poisoning. Well, we have a crippled limb, and I'm gonna have advanced radiation poisoning shortly, so this should work out. I don't wanna think about it. We are like super thirsty though. I drank all of my non-terrible water. Oh, that's right. Drink up, Devon. Oof. Well, that got rid of all of our irradiation, at least. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. I can feel it in my bones. Irradiation. All right, where are we relative to where we need to be? All right, it's straight ahead. All right, here's a sub. This is such a bad idea. What am I doing here? I should be in the very top of it. And we're still getting irradiated in here. This is glorious. I'm gonna take the pistol, take the stealth boy. I don't want to drink operations terminal. Here we go. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. I do not speak Chinese. Mandarin, actually, I think it would be. Initiate self-destruct. Initialize, activate failsafe switch. And aft engine to confirm sequence. Personnel will have less than 1 minute to activate. All right, I'm gonna quick save. Probably get the shit electrocuted out of me here. Where's this fail safe lever? I don't see a freaking fail safe lever. Where's the fail? Oh my god. Whiskey. Like, seriously, game. You're screwing with me. And, alright, it says it's like, is this it? This is it. Alright, confirm self-destruct. Alright, I have less than a minute to GT the fudge sickle out of here. Oh, I'm gonna get away from it. My radiation level is going to plaid. Alright, that was a quick minute. And pop some rad away and. That was a little bit more towards what I expected. We are still gaining rads, even with 5 radaways cooking on us. Although our rads are going down quicker than we're gaining them. Ooh, I need to get away from here. I need to get out of this water. I need to, there. Okay. Ah, so are our limbs better at least? Yeah, look at that. All right, that's cool. All right, quests. Return to Motel Safehouse Terminal for further instruction. Whew, that was. Yeah, right, my radiation level decreased. It should be. I'm hoping that with as much rad away as I just ate, it should drop us back down to, you know, negligible radiation. So I'm gonna go ahead and just fast travel there, which should also probably chew through our rad away. Maybe. I don't know. And we're about halfway to level 16. That's certainly something. Yeah, radiation is just. Yeah, there you go. No longer have radiation sickness. We should be what? Are we at like 32? Okay, that's certainly acceptable. Okay. I'm quick saving a lot this episode because of the crashes and stuff we've been dealing with. Okay, extraction details. Following from intelligent officer. You're receiving this message and our satellites have registered the destruction of your objective. Well done. Please report to my personal bunker hidden among the grounds of Calvert Mansion. Oh, great. Coordinates have been provided with this transmission. The bunker entrance is hidden, of course. A pair of cryptochromatic spectacles have been hidden in the water tank of the toilet in your safe house. Retrieve them if you haven't already. Here's the sequence code. Oh, God. I'm gonna write this down even though in the past I haven't needed to because I don't trust myself. 1, 3, 2, 3. 4, 4, 2. Once inside the passphrase is Seraphim descending. Okay, I should be able to remember that, I hope. Look forward to congratulating you personally. Yeah. I don't think that's gonna quite be the case of things. Alright, so there are spectacles in the toilet. There are, in fact, spectacles in the toilet. Science! Jesus Christ. This is ridiculous. This is like shitty spy noir stuff. I love it. Do these actually do anything? No. All right. I'm sure they'll do something once we're actually there. So. Quick save. I am looking over here. Morphine! Morphine! I'm gonna actually take more because when my Rad-X wears off, the morphine withdrawal will drop me down into uselessness. And I don't want to deal with that. So... ow! Seriously? I'm gonna murder literally everything in the world. I hate everybody right now. You literal bags of dick. Oh, that was the worst grenade throw. This is my death. This derpy thing in front of me is my death. Maybe not. Cause you can't hit me. And bullets whizzing by. Like, seriously? Seriously, game. Like, you were just trying to freaking screw me in every way that you can personally think to screw me, and I am defying you, because fuck you, that's why. Okay, I got hit points again. Where are these dickholes? There's one of them. Oh, I hit him, I think. Much to my amazement. I'm gonna bump into him probably like face to face right around this corner, I think. Oh! No gun for you. Freaking Jesus. Sniper rifles and everything. Heavy combat armor? There were at least two of them. There's another one floating around here somewhere. Jeez. Like, I am... my jimmies are rustled. What a twist, it's these pedestals. I think I called that, like, ages ago. Oh god, there's a certain order. Alright, so it's... 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, that's the order that they told us to go in. 1, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2. Okay. I'm interested to see if this guy's alive. Like, that's what I'm most curious about. I can't imagine he would be. Freaking charnel house down here. Well, it's not hostile. That counts for something. Alright, it's just a Protectron. I'm not too worried about that. Ooh, extended magazine. Nice. Sensor module. Bottle cap mine. Oh! Yes. 7.62. 5.56. I'm not even gonna go over the ammo in these things. Suffice it to say, bullets and energy weapons and... a happy let's...
this is a hazardous area. For your own safety, please vacate the premises.
The passphrase is Seraphim descending.
Clearance acknowledged. Follow me for your extraction debriefing, comrade.
Yeah. Take my bullets first. Screw you, robot. Nothing... I got so much 5.56 ammo. Like, that makes me happy. A decent amount of ammo for our, what is this, an M14, I think? Got some shotgun shells. Wow, that's just even more bullets in a grease gun lever action rifle and a double barrel shotgun. Jesus God. It's like they were planning a revolution or something. Frag mine. Oh, that's so good. Shotgun. Shotgun shells up the wazoo, a Chinese officer's sword, which I'm completely uninterested in. Assault rifle. Chinese assault rifle. Chinese assault rifles. Jesus. Is anything? Fission battery went out. We are actually getting close to our carrying capacity just from like, from bullets at this point. All right, so where am I going here? Down here. We're at half an hour. Oh, I think this is a good place to call it. I do love my cliffhanger endings. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Next time we will be debriefed. Until then.